The Samajwadi Party on Tuesday said it will not field candidates against Congress President Sonia Gandhi in Raebareli and her son and Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi in Amethi. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav made the announcement saying this was the final decision of the party.